There's...
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Hi.
Hi.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here? Hmm?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
so cold. I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know. It depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours. It could take a week.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
If he didn't like it, he could leave. Did he? Kid, shut up.
Serves him right.
Job, you bum.
What's happened to me? This is not what I wanted. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
Somebody knew, oh,
Wow.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Crawling, Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Juice.
Help yourself. Hey, Redden got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Ha, Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life. How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Did some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
It doesn't matter anymore. Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
Pain's gone. How did you do that?
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. So hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on, calm down, find a way. All right, Jimmy, down the road always, this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jodie, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry! Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. We have a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Save us some trouble later. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did they do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah. Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Heat. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Okay, let me just help you get those off.
It's not been easy so far, babe. We're
gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, 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 I'll come with you.
No, no, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Make it!
You can't!
I can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!